Hi, everybody. This is a new addition to our family. She's a little cocker spaniel. She's a little cocker spaniel. She's a year old, and we got her from my neighbor, who, you know, trains dogs. And the people got rid of her because they weren't home all day, and they felt bad leaving her alone for 12 hours or so. So we decided to take her. And we're still getting to know her, and she's getting to know us. But isn't she sweet? I love dogs. And she's so sweet. She's so cute. Let me come up to the camera and get a close-up of her so you can see her face. Because I can't really, oops, wrong way. There she is. Isn't she sweet? Look at that face. Did I tell you her name is Gigi? Look, she's so cute.
She's got hair like my first girlfriend.
Yeah, huh?
And ears, too.
Oh, she's so sweet. I have to get her a, you know, a thing that fits her. We're kind of like borrowing our neighbors right now. But that's our new little puppy. She's a little puppy. Yes, she is. This thing is so big. I didn't take this off. That's a good girl. That's a good girl. She's so sweet.
So she just stood in his garage when I was over there by the fence. Most dogs are just like it. They come running near wagging, but she didn't. She just stood there.
Well, everything is new to her. She's got to get used to it.
Some dogs, it don't matter. They're just happy dogs. They just run.
Yeah, but she's a puppy yet. Mm-hmm. She's a puppy, and she doesn't know any better.
That would be more reason to come and run.
But anyway, that's our new baby, so we wanted to share that with you. Our gathering is on for tomorrow, hurricane or not, so we'll see what happens. It should be very interesting.
We're trying for hurricane relief.
See you guys.
Bye, Gigi.